Hey guys, this is Maria from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I will show you how to add alt text to Instagram posts before sharing. In case your Instagram post doesn't load, then alt text is like the alternative to your post because it describes post content to users. Follow these steps and you will figure out how you can add it. Go to your Instagram profile tab and hit the plus icon at the top of the screen. Choose the post option from the pop-up menu. Select a visual from your camera roll that you want to share on Instagram. And tap the arrow icon in the upper right corner. Now you may edit your post if you want. Then click on the arrow icon once again. Find the Advanced Settings option at the bottom of the screen and press on it. Hit the Write Alt Text section in order to open it and enter alternative text. Once alt text is added, tap the checkmark icon in the top right corner of the screen. After that, go back and upload your post as you would normally do. That's it! I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to add alt text to Instagram posts before sharing. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.